Hello and welcome to Exophagia's summer concert for the Academies of Vocal Music. We have pieces from everyone in the AVM family, from the juniors to the senior voices, and while we're sad not to be performing for you live, we've really enjoyed working together throughout lockdown to create these wonderful pieces of music for you. All that remains to be said is a massive thank you to everyone in the AVM team and to all the singers who have contributed, and that we hope you enjoy the concert and thank you for listening.
Children's Academy 3 are now going to perform The Friendship Song by Rob Challoner. We enjoy singing this song because we get to choose the fun things we do with our friends, like playing games and riding bikes.
Are going to sing Little Teddy Dances, written by Rebecca Lizard and Scooby Vango. You have to make your teddies dance. Bye.
Oh,
Children's Academy 2 are now going to perform Musical You by Susie Vengo. We enjoy singing this because we pretend to play musical instruments whilst we sing it. Enjoy!
Is all about playing instruments. We're going to form a band. Now, what instrument should we have in our band? Let's have a piano. We can see if we're as good as Rob. A flute and a violin. Ready, steady, off we sing.
Musical you, musical me.
Lovely. Let's try some different instruments this time. What do you think we should play? Okay, let's go for a guitar, the drums, and a trumpet. Off we go!
Musical you, musical me, musical, musical.
Set of instruments. Now let's do one more. What should we play this time? Right, we'll play a cello, a trombone, and a triangle. Ready, steady, off we sing.
Musical you, musical me.
Juniors Academy 1 and 2 are now going to sing Can You Hear Me by Bob Chilcutt. We like this song because it reminds us of sunshine and warmth.
I look around me as I grow. I'd like to tell you. Next, we will hear Annabelle Ledgard from the Senior Upper Voices sing Sleep by Handel. This was first performed in 1744 and is taken from the musical drama Semele.
Senior Upper Voices member Kirsty Fernie will now perform I Attempt from Love Sickness by Henry Purcell. This is a soprano solo taken from the semi-opera The Indian Queen, composed in 1695.
Since I am myself, my own fever and pain. Senior Upper Voices member Kamea Nemeth is now going to perform Music for a While by English composer Henry Purcell. This song was composed for the revival of the tragedy Oedipus in 1692.
Senior Upper Voices member and 2020 Leaver Scarlett Brunning is going to sing If God Be For Us from Handel's Messiah. Scarlett has been a very valued member of Ex Cathedra Senior Girls Academy and will be dearly missed, not just for her wonderful vocal ability, but also for her wonderful personality. Good luck with everything in the future, Scarlett, and we'll miss you.
Thank you.
The senior academies are now going to be performing The Flower by Alec Roth. The soloist is ex-cathedra graduate scholar Jacob Ewens. This piece is scored for soprano, alto, tenor and bass, and the text is a poem by George Herbert. The poem describes the renewal of spring and compares the newly appearing flowers to a sense of hope emerging from the darkness, just like our summer concert as we ease out of lockdown.
I bought a girl.
Academy is now going to join together to perform You Are Everything by our very own Rory Edwards.
You are everything.
Singing, oh, 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 singing, oh Thank you for watching our summer concert. We hope you enjoyed it.
Goodbye!